In Monroe County are investigating after a five-year-old student died. That student died on Saturday from, quote, an apparent illness at Rogers Elementary School in Bloomington. We'd like to show you hopefully some of that detail now. Today, the health department says it ruled out a case of bacterial meningitis, but it could have been the viral version of this disease or another bacteria. The county is working now with state officials to investigate.